Want to get back over here?
Graham is still here, Casey.
Thank you.
awful quiet out here.
Yeah, some fun is going on, Marshal.
Hey, Marshal!
What?
Where's all the soldiers?
Good question. I know, Thomas. We'll be quick. Now, ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, me and my deputies are going to go inside this fort and check everything out. I need all you to keep a lookout for any kind of danger. By danger, I mean Indians. So if you see any Indians at all, you have to give us the super secret Indian signal, which we will demonstrate for you now. Step one, you have a chance way up in the air. Everybody get them up there. Don't want too low. There we go. Then you gotta wave them back and forth like you just don't care. Just like that. And you gotta make as much noise as you possibly can. That's pretty good. Let's all try it again on three. One, two, three.
back, our big city of Tweetsie looked just like this. Just a couple of little buildings in the wilderness. But this place is growing. Maybe you better stake your claim before the whole territory gets blown up. Settlers rich. They come up dead, too. There's all kinds of opportunity out here in the West. All kinds of danger. But if you're brave and lucky, you can begin a whole new life out here. Things you won't find out there. Things like good food, cold drinks, maybe even a trip to the store. There's a lot to see and do in Tweetsie. Take in a show up at the Palace Saloon or ride the ride to the country fair. And while you're at it, come on back and ride our train again someday. Things are always changing out here in the Wild West. Never know what you're gonna find. To the road with you today and give you directions to wherever you need to go from here. Bye.
Please remain seated. Your train goes off finish. Roll.